spicy, a little hot. Thanks so much, Dave. Well, check us out tonight. We want to give a major shout out to HSE and Indiana School of the Blind athlete Noah Malone. He won a silver medal today in the men's 100-meter race at the Paralympics in Lima, Peru.
And he's not done. No, no, no. He's got another event. He's going to be running the 4x400 dash.
Yeah, the 17-year-old is legally blind after losing his sight about 4 years ago. We again want to wish him a big congratulations and good luck as he continues to compete in the games. I'll have more of his story coming up when he returns back to Central Indiana. Yay. In the next couple of weeks. Yeah.